So I have two bags of spinach right here that my mom's gonna wash and chop and dice them. So for the spinach, we need about 4 cloves of garlic smashed, 5 green chilies, 2 smallish sized red onions, or 1 big red onion chopped. Here all the spinach is washed and chopped. And here I have some akha masoor dal. I have about 2 handfuls that's soaked in hot water. So I'm going to soak it for around 20 minutes. It's that orange dal, lentil. And the spinach is around 2 big bunches. So that this should be good. So in a pan, we put about 2 tablespoons of oil. We put coconut oil. On medium mark, and now we're putting around 1/2 teaspoon of Cuban seeds. So we wait for it to splutter. Now we're adding the garlic. So stir this a little bit so that the garlic it gets rid of its rawness. For a minute, and then we'll add the green chilies. So we are not making it brown. Now we're going to add the chopped onions and green chilies. I love this recipe of my mom, so I'm really happy and thankful that she's sharing it with us. Thanks, mother. I don't know if you could hear, but she said welcome with all the exhaust fan on and everything. Now he's giving it a nice stir, and we are going to add some salt. So add some salt and stir the onions and green chilies and garlic. We are not looking at browning the onions, right, mother? So we're just looking at softening them, correct?
Yes.
So now mother is going to add the turmeric powder. Around it. So now I'm just adding about 4 tablespoons of water. And we're going to add the chopped spinach. Oh, so we're adding the soaked lentils first. And then I just add just a little bit of the soaked lentils and now the spinach. So you can kind of extend it. More healthy, but you can add. I love turmeric, so you can add a little turmeric. It's up to you. Do you want to add?
No, we'll add after this. No,
okay. So now we're going to add the lentils again.
Okay. the first time I'm seeing my mom make this. She's made it since I was a child. And I love this recipe so much. I never used to eat a lot of vegetables, but this one I used to devour. So can you just finish? So it looks like this, and then mom's gonna put the remaining spinach. And then stir it all up. So in a bowl, you can put one beef bouillon or one chicken bouillon, and mom's going to smash it up with a little water and a little bit of turmeric powder, and this is what she's going to add to the spinach mix over there that's on the gas. So she's adding about half a teaspoon of turmeric. And a little water, hot water will come, add a little hot water, and with the back of the spoon try and smash this up. Let it soak for a bit, because it's been a while that I haven't used it, mama. So let it soak and then you can bash it up. So here's the palak on medium to low heat, it is nicely cooking. The lentil is also cooking. Stir it up completely, so just leave it like this while mom is crushing the bouillon in the turmeric water. So in goes the turmeric bouillon water. Stir it up.
And it will melt
when it's brown. So even though you can see it's few granules, it's gonna melt with the spinach water. Stir this up, or just submerge all the granules under the water,
and it's still supplying it.
Uh-huh.
It can stir it continuously, means the whole thing, so everything will get.
And when do we add the pepper powder later?
Yeah, after cooking.
After it's all done, then we'll add some pepper powder. Check for the salt. So cover this up. And for how long? So cover and cook it on medium heat for around 7 minutes. 10 minutes, we'll come check it. So it's been around 10 minutes. I want to check and see if the lentils are cooked. It looks like it has. So let's check it out. Yep, the lentils are cooked, like you can see. Now we just add some pepper powder on top, some 1 teaspoon of ghee, and then clarified butter or ghee, and then mix it up. So here I added about 3-4 teaspoon of black pepper powder and around 1 tablespoon of ghee or clarified butter, and now you can mix it up. You can leave it on medium
it too high if you want it a little dry, but we love it like this. So I'm just going to mix it all up and then turn the gas off. You're going to love this different version of spinach with a lentil. Usually people put, like, they make the whole lentil, like the gravy, the dal, so it's like a gravy, and then they add spinach, they chop spinach into half and then leave it inside, like, so it's like a gravy, but this is more like a side dish. It's not like a curry or a gravy. So here it is. Enjoy. Oh, and please subscribe to our channel. It's really important. It helps the channel grow. I haven't been saying it, but it's really, really important. So please like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.